Hi, I'm Stacey, and I'm doing my local history project on Jessboard. This is a picture of the factory in Bethlehem, and as you can see, it's pretty big.
That's what she said.
Della! Peeps, Mike and Ike's hot tamales, Zara's and peanut chews are all produced in Jessboard factories. But before we talk about these marvelous products, let's head back to 1910 when Sam Bourne immigrated from Russia to the United States. Where's my remote? Here it is. What button do I press?
It's one of those new motion-activated remotes.
Like these?
Faster. Faster. Faster!
Sam. Oh, there he is. Say hello, Sam.
Hello. I'm from Russia. I like other eggs. From the Russian eggs.
Stop.
Yeah, I make Russian candy.
Sam Bourne decided to get involved in the trade of candy making and was very successful. Using innovative technology, Sam found out a way to produce chocolate sprinkles known as jimmies and the hard coating of chocolate used for ice cream bars. Mr. Bourne also invented a machine that put sticks into lollipops all on its own.
In 1923, Bourne took the opportunity of opening a small candy store in Brooklyn, New York. The term Just Bourne came about when Sam advertised freshly made candy by putting a sign in the window saying Just Bourne. The store did well even though there was an economic depression in the 1930s. In 1932, Sam moved his little store in Brooklyn to an empty printing factory in Bethlehem, PA.
His brothers-in-law helped him run his new factory as it thrived and expanded. Now let's head back home! Where am I? This isn't home. Hey look, it's Nate! Nate, do you have anything to say to our local history class?
Roman's gay.
All right, let's head home. That's better. Okay, let's get back to the history of Just Bourne. As it expanded, Just Bourne purchased two other companies to become bigger and better. Mab Corporation was acquired in 1935, followed by the Rada Company, Candy Company of Lancaster, PA in 1953. Maryland Corporation was known for its elegant hand-decorated chocolates, and Rada was known for its jelly beans and small line of marshmallow products, such as the Easter Peep. Their Easter Peeps were loved by many, but they were very labor-intensive to make. But Sam Bourne's son, Bob, who joined the company in 1946, found a way to mechanize these marshmallow creations. Okay, let's talk about the other products that Just Bourne makes. Mike and Ike's were introduced in 1940. They are chewy fruit candy. Candies. Hot tamales came about in 1950. They are very spicy, so you better watch out. Next are Peeps, which were created in 1953. Where'd that one marshmallow go? Look! Next came Teeny Beanies, which came about in 1977. They are gourmet jelly beans. Why is there a hamster here? Get out of here! They have many different flavors. This just happens to be Island Breeze. Next came Zowers, which were created in 1999. They are sour, so you better make sure you can handle it. Just Bourne's current co-CEOs, Ross Bourne and David Schaefer, obtained the Goldenberg Candy Company in 2003. And this company was the maker of peanut chews. there you have it. Now you know the history of Just Born and Sam. Bye! And I did my project on Just Born. This is a picture of the factory. Oh, that we did.
Start over.
Okay. Okay. Hi, I'm Stacey, and I'm doing my local history project on Just Born. This is a picture of the factory. Stop it! Hi, I'm Stacey. Stacy and I'm being a predator. No, stop laughing at me! And as you can see, it's pretty big.
That's what she said.
Ella! Before we talk about these. Where am I? This isn't home. Hey, look, it's Nate! Hey, Nate!
Yeah, what am I supposed to do?
Sorry.
You don't want to hear me like beep?
Yeah, I need my peeps.
Okay, this is John, Jacob, Stumpy, Heimer, and Smith.
Poor little guys.
I don't know what's coming. Seconds. Hope they don't explode. Are they getting
You're
bigger?
You're heating it up.
Are they getting bigger? Yeah, that one is. Wait, no, it's not.
Look at Stumpy!
Uh-oh.
Poor little guy.
He might regrow a head. Look how big they're getting. Uh-oh. They look like... like, holy crap!
Ew, they're like gross!
Ew.
Are they fluffy?
No, but they're really soft. Want one?
No.
Yeah.
Oh.
Eat one.
No.
Pull it up.
No.
Pull its head off.
You're a mean little boy.
Got.
Next are peaks, which were created in 1953.
What is that? It?
Their marshmallow goodness. They're full of marshmallow goodness and sugar stuff, and you're recording Chelsea.